Leaders declare war, but it's the people that must fight and die. There has been a constant war, a war with fear. Those who have the courage to conquer it are made free, and those who are conquered by it are made to suffer until they have the courage to defeat it. There are causes worth dying for, but none worth killing for. War is what happens when language fails.